Dear children, today I will explain you the first two questions of the poem Malala so that you can understand its meanings clearly. The first question is, according to the poet, what is the thing that always survives? And the answer is, according to the poet, goodness, hope, kindness, and courage always survives. Now, the second question is, explain the meaning of the first two lines of the poem. Here, we have to explain the first two lines of the poem in our own words. So, I'm going to read the first line of the poem and then I'll explain its meaning. Listen it carefully. Where there is darkness, light is forbidden. And the statement goes like this. This statement means that acts of evil are not done in the presence of good acts. In another meaning, we can write like this. Where there is darkness, there cannot be light at the same time. Now the second line of the poem. The brightest of sparks have to be hidden. Its meaning is, we realize the importance of our voices when we are silenced. Students, I had explained the first two questions of the poem Malala, and I'll give this answer through the school mitra. Write it down in your English second copy in a good handwriting. And suppose if you don't have your English second copy with you, please write it down in any copy which you have. And I request you all to learn the answer as well. In the next video, I will explain you the third and fourth questions and rest of the questions. Thank you.